To Pickens County now, where a Clemson University student is dead and investigators believe alcohol poisoning could be the reason. News 4's Keisha Foster joins us live and local on the story from the Anderson Newsroom. And Keisha, was an autopsy performed today?
Nigel, the autopsy was completed. However, it will take up to 8 weeks to get the toxicology report back on whether alcohol was the reason 19-year-old Tyler Karolchek died.
The other big question regarding this case.
There is an ongoing investigation. We'll try to determine where you got the alcohol, if it is alcohol poisoning, who bought it for him, and just go from there and make charges where appropriate.
Pickens County Assistant Sheriff Tim Morgan says underage drinking is a matter the sheriff's office takes seriously. And he says the person who supplied 19-year-old Tyler Karolchek could face some serious trouble.
Where it resulted in a death, they could be, held responsible for their actions. And if there's some kind of contributory negligence to the death, that could be a very serious charge. Just buying the alcohol has certain consequences of that too. So people are responsible for their actions, and they need to be held accountable, and will do so.
A roommate found the Clemson University sophomore unresponsive Saturday night at their off-campus apartment. According to the incident report, roommates told investigators that Karolchek was very intoxicated and that when they helped him to the bed, they laid him on his side in case he was to vomit. The roommate stated that he had been checked on several times throughout the night and had appeared to be sleeping. The next morning, Karolchek was found unresponsive and without color.
I think the message to all of us is this is something very serious. It's something, we have a grieving family that lost a son unnecessarily. And so this office does take it seriously.
And Karolchek was a pre-business major from Mount Pleasant. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, live in the Anderson Newsroom. Keisha.